Hi, welcome to my channel. In today's gameplay walkthrough video, I will show you how to help free the prisoner, how to find a new spell called Ashen Slumber. I will also show you how to find Captain Lotus Vision. Beating him will help to free the prisoner, and also how to find Captain White's voice. If you have already completed part of the quest, you can skip the video with the timestamps below in the description. Link to the boss fights are also below in the description. Let's jump right in. Just nearby from where you start in this chapter, you can find the prisoner and you need to chat with him. First thing you should do is go to the nearest shrine and save your checkpoint. There are a lot of enemies along the way. These enemies are new and there are tons of them in this map. So just watch my video and hopefully it will help you to navigate.
Thank you.
So after defeating Captain Lotus Vision, the doors to all the prison cells will be unlocked. Link is below in the description if you want to see the full boss fight. Okay, now go and talk to the prisoner. He'll give you a quest. The quest in which you need to find 4 captains. You have already defeated the first captain, the Captain Lotus Vision. If you want to find out more about this quest, there's a link below in the description. Okay, just nearby, there's a dead body and there's a sword in it. So you take the sword, and this is where you will get Ashen Slumber. Since you have unlocked all the prison doors, you can freely roam and explore. Captain Y's voice is actually the second captain that the prisoner asked you to look for. If you want to find out more about the prisoner's quest, there's a link below in the description. So after defeating this boss, that's about it for Pagoda's Realm walkthrough. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a like and subscribe to my channel for more Wukong videos. See you again soon.